Welcome back, and the tenpenny house already pays off. As you see there, I have my pre-war hat. The outfit is complete. This is Sleazy J as he walks the waste. Well, actually he walks through towns and shit. I did do a little buying from Lydia. I'm actually out of caps. I have 100 caps to my name. I spent them on a workbench and the schematics for the dart gun. So all I'm missing now is, I believe, rad scorpion girl hands. And maybe a paint gun. I don't know why I don't have it, but I'll have to pick one up. Oh, where'd Gustavo go? What time of day is it? Must be outside. I want to start Tenpenny Blues and obviously take the side of the tower because, hell, I'm living here and I don't want to live with ghouls. There he is. Wake up, Gustavo. This better be important. Yep, I woke you up because how's the ghoul situation coming? Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Roy Phillips wants in. Can't let him in. Yeah, let's work something out. Tenpenny doesn't care how big their pile of bottom caps is. I won't let ghouls live here, these ghouls. Yeah, ghouls are really too much trouble.
That's right. You never know when they'll go zombie on your ass. Perhaps
you... I'll try to find a non-violent way. But go ahead and try to talk some sense into him. It's your funeral. Thanks. Alright, he's in the nearby metro. Good luck. Okay. I don't have to see. I only have 152 caps. What do you got? I want to... Come on. Ah, damn it. I'll take it. Alright, thank you. And I'm gonna sell that right back to you.
Give me a shout if you need anything
else. There you go. We're not gonna head that way just yet. We're gonna head down here to the Lucky's. Pay a visit. Get me some new shades. Sometimes there's someone down here, but most times there isn't. Door to Lucky's. Okay, hello. Why am I under attack? Trying to attack me. I'll come out and back in. Oh shit. Well, there are flies, but I don't want to hurt my business armor here. Dead. It's one experience for the blowflies. Oh, and a mole rat. Come here. What else? Oh, just what I want. Oh, don't sting me though, don't sting me. Ah! I need that. I also need a paint gun. I had the surgical tubing. I believe that's it for the dart gun. Okay, what do you have?
I was on my way to Megaton to do some trading when I heard somebody blew the place right off the map. Jesus.
Oh, can I? How's your... repair? Get the fuck out of here. What do you have for sale? Nothing worth buying. Yeah, really, nothing. You're useless. You're just holding up space, dude.
Cut it out.
You cut it out. Just turn around. Give you one right to the back of your head. Fuck. Well, while I'm hidden, yoink. Pugilism Illustrated. That's locked hard. Take all that. Where's it? Where's the floor safe here? Oh, that's locked hard too. What? Vacuum cleaner. What do you got up here? Pack of smokes. I got here. First aid box. Yoink. Steal the stuff along the way. Yoink. Yoink. Oh, you're sleeping, huh? Ow. Hey. Lose your head. Mine now. All that you have. All the good stuff, at least. Okay. Yeah, fuck you. I'm a little woozy because of the... Yeah, I get it. There we go. No, I'm not so woozy. And the shades are on the floor, aren't they? Yep. I forget how to... Wait. I'm on. Damn it, I forget how to get them. That's probably gotta be in third person. Let's get down. There it is. Yoink. Lucky shades. Where they got? Where they at? There they are. Okay, lucky shades. Plus one to luck. Now, I have a luck of 8. Intelligence of 10, charisma of 8. Perception and strength at 7. And now I can loot the shit out of this place and no one can yell at me. Pink. There, I got everything now for the what's it called? There's other nice stuff. Whiskey. New Cola Quant. New Cola. I had the hiccups. What else we got? What else we got? All sorts of... Another leather belt. Beer. Oh. More beer. How bad's my karma right now? Oh, I'm very evil. I need to start doing some good. I'm disappointed I can't get in there. Yeah, this is where you can get all this stuff. Oh. Lawnmower blade. It's just taking everything. It's not glued down. This might be a very evil run. I don't mind. I'll just have to fight regulators. Let's do a little healing while I'm at it. Whoa. Why is that so bright? That's too bright. I can't see what I'm doing. Why is that so bright? I'm so confused. Ooh. Okay, now we gotta go to the damn metro tunnels. Fight ghouls. I don't know why that's so bright. All right. Here we are, outside the metro tunnels. Warrington Station. No, actually, I think up over here somewhere. There's a sniper rifle around here somewhere. So we're gonna, before we go in, I wanna find that. There's a sniper rifle, a missile launcher, there's a bunch of nice stuff over here. The ghouls at. I don't see any. Yep. So, whoa, calm down. It's a haunted missile launcher. Whoa, get away! You don't want it! Yoink. I'll take that too. Yeah, the sniper rifle's up there. Where's the ghouls at? I think I just took some fall damage. Ooh, what's in here? Is there anything in here? No. I'm taking radiation. But whatever. Whatevsky. Yeah, there's a sniper rifle up here. Can I see on my... Thank God, I can see on my Pip-Boy again. Sniper rifle ammo. Everything. Railway spikes. That guy lost his arm. That works a little bit better now. Right. Okay. I guess there's no what's it called over here. Usually there are, I'm really surprised. You know what, it's bothering me. There's a skeleton over here. Nope, nothing in here. Orienton Station. Ooh. Okay. All right. There may or may not be landmines. I don't remember. So, it's very likely I'm gonna get my leg blown off. Where's skeletons? And I wanna know what attack happened down here. Chewing at his. Oh, what the? Ah! Oh shit. Jerks. You big. Jerks. How much carrying capacity? 220, okay. That wasn't fair. I see one, and I shoot, and three appear. No, not fair. My perception played tricks on me. The other. There he is. Oh. Nope. Losing your head, dude. Caution. Back up. Someone's coming to investigate. Just gonna chew his arm off. And he's dead. More railway spikes. Really don't need the leather belts anymore. A fission battery. I'm over encumbered now. Yep, I can't carry all of them. Oh, can't repair that. Repair my leather armor, I guess. Oh, that did it. Leather armor. It's holding me down. Another guy dead. It's in his toolbox. Nothing. Ooh, thank you, Ghoul, for the stim pack. Goes your head. Oh. Oh, he must be empty. There's one through this door. Close your head. It's like the game knew I needed. What's this door? Oh, just another. Oh, just another way out. It's like the game knew I needed bottle caps. So it's like here, all the ghouls have bottle caps. You know what? No. What's a roamer? Why is there a roamer down here? I was gonna be wasting ammo, good ammo, on a ghoul. It was actually a roamer. That's weird. It's 'cause he's guarding this door. Shit. Fuck. Oh my god. Yeah, he's guarding the medical room. I may need wonder glue too, I don't know. What is that? Oh, I'm overweight. God damn it. Am I hurt? I am. Oh, I'm not carrying the house workbench. Those fission batteries are worth so much, though. Nothing I'm carrying I don't need. Oh, shit. Get out of that. Rad X holding me down? Or Radaway? No, Radaway has no weight. It's the damn missile launcher and those fission batteries. Ow. See, I knew it was good to use that, but I hit whatever piece of metal was sticking up. Bastard. Ah, oh, he's just inside that door. You know what? I have an idea. Since I have a lot of carrying weight, perfect. Just perfect. Exactly how I planned it. Oh, that was hilarious. Here, I thought I was blowing myself up. That's awesome. Shut up. And there's a bed I can sleep in. First aid boxes I can raid. There's another one. He probably saw me. He did. He wants a hug. I gave him a hug with my rifle. And we move on. Red pass card. I don't know what that's for, but I'm taking it. Oh. Okay, this room. Had I snuck up on him good, I could have done this. Oh, shit. I guess because I was around the corner. But yeah, there's gas in this room. And I could have destroyed both of them with the grenade. Should have done that. Conductor. Stimpad. I think we're getting close. I just came from this way. I just walk in a circle. Tour to Warrington Station. I did just walk in a circle. Okay, there's more. One of Roy Phillips' guys is gonna stop me. Yep, there he is.
You there. Put your weapons away. I'm over here.
No funny business unless you wanna get shot. Yes, sir. I'm here to see Roy Phillips.
Oh, yeah? Is he expecting you? Well, then, run along. It's not wise to keep Roy waiting. There's a bit of a temper that... You watch yourself.
Okay. Gustavo hired me to kill you. I don't think that's a good idea to say.
What's the big idea?
Excuse me while I remove all your armaments. Let's go see Roy. No, oh, what the? I do that every time. Because he makes you walk up here. He tells you to come up here. Instead of meeting me down here by the gate, it makes me go up there to see him. Oh, there he is. What's his name? Michael Masters. Yeah. Makes me go all the way up there. I don't really care. Where is he?
Hey. Oh, hello. I'm Bessie
Lynn. Nice to talk to you. I'll be fine. I had to go. Okay, Roy.
What do you want?
I healed a bunch of crazy ghouls in the metro tunnel.
So you killed a bunch of feral ghouls. I got no compassion left for the mindless freaks. They were a less deterrent keeping out spooky skin bastards like yourself.
Biding my time. You're a zombie. People should skip.
If I'm no better than Tenpenny, then he should let me into that tower. But he won't, so I'm busting it.
See, yeah, the only option is to let him in. And I don't want to let him in. Is the one I gotta worry about. So if I can shoot him.
Morning.
Morning.
Come on. Morning. There we go. Nope, I want some of you. Not gonna shoot.
You like that?
She grabbed a gun. Hey, hey, hey. My sight. Where are you? Hey! Get back here. I said get. Come here. Get over here. Shot me in the head. Jerk. This is where I'm gonna be over encumbered again. But my HP is low, so I can. Oops. Right away. Da, 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 da. I guess I can sleep it off. Take a quick nap. Yeah, I can loot their bodies. 500 caps, 300 experience, and a level up. I have two. Let's science to 45. Lockpick still going up to 60. And then let's put a point in small guns. Like I said, we're gonna take comprehension. And then really loosen up some space. There we go. I had already made up for it, I'm pretty sure. Alright, let's put on our trader outfit. And let's sell and buy some stuff. Oh shit. Ooh, he's got combat armor. Okay, I got all I want from him for right now. He's got combat armor. Going to sell weapon, missile launcher. Beer, whiskey, that's a good deal. Alright, we have combat armor now. That is awesome. I got really excited for the combat armor. That's okay, so let's one last thing before we end this episode. We are making our Deathclaw killer and Yaogwai and any other things that are fast. Oops, excuse me, Godfrey. Yeah, things are going well with you today, sir. Let me need the toy car. Okay, and let's do it. We have the dart gun. -1,000 right leg, -1,000 eight legs, -8 HP per eight for 8 seconds. So I go in that slot. I think we're done with the baseball bat to be a better melee weapon, but Here it is. Our dark gun. Hee. Gonna need that. Ooh, do I have enough to make a second one? I don't have the rad scorpion glands. So we're not gonna use it very much right away, but sell that. Keep that, all that shit. You know, the roving trader outfit I might want to keep on me. Sheriff's Duster. Charisma plus one will be nice. I like the sheriff's hat though. So no pre-war hat, sheriff's hat. Am I gonna need the plus one, this plus five to science? Yeah. So that stays with me. I'm not gonna need the plus five to lockpick just yet. But when I get to 70, I will. So that was that. And I think it may be time to either. Actually, we might be doing that next episode. Or blood ties. We'll do blood ties next. So next episode will be blood ties. So, hope you've enjoyed. And as always, keep on gaming.